Hello guys, welcome to Moody Harry and let's begin our devlog. So I started this week planning my to-do list for Breaky. I had added some tasks that I need to finish before the week ends. I would recommend you guys also to always make a to-do list for your entire week so that you can remember the tasks you need to finish before the week ends, and also you can check your weekly progress. One day, when I went to college, I had the latest build of Breaky inside my smartphone, so I just gave it to some of my friends to test the game out. Most of them liked it a lot, so to make it more fun, I decided to test out the game in a group of students I don't know, and the person who scores the most will get a pack of free chocolates. One of the group members was struggling in the game because he thought that the player can jump only once. He was totally unaware that it's a double jump game. So when I reached home, I fixed it by adding a simple UI animation. And now you can see the difference between the gameplay. The game was missing something, so I decided to add some juice inside the game. So after a lot of discussions and feedbacks from my friends, I decided to change some of the things inside the game. Like I replaced the cube with a sphere ball, which looks more realistic to bounce. Then I added the Unity's trail renderer feature and made the jump look more realistic and cool. After that, I decided to change the backgrounds with more light colors. Now the gameplay looks way better and juicy. Then I jumped to the UI design. I wanted to make it as simple as possible. So finally, Breaky is now ready to play. After playing it for some time, I jumped to the implementation of the necessary SDKs like Analytics, Crashlytics, In-App Purchases, Unity ads, and so on. After a few hours, the game was not making a build. It happens many times when you add more than two SDKs inside your game project. Most of them make copies of same script, which stops your build. Luckily, I always make a backup of my project. So I started it all over again and finally completed the SDK implementations. And now the game was building. After working for more than 5 hours straight, I was completely exhausted. So I replied to my squad in Discord server. Then I started playing this game in Discord Nitro. It's an amazing game. Just imagine Fortnite plus PUBG in a 2D world. It's this game. I love the game's artwork. Thank you. I got second rank and it felt amazing. I was relaxed. On Friday, I started working on the respawn algorithm for the reward ads. After finishing it, I jumped to the published work like designing the logo, screenshot, and description for Breaky. So here's the difference between previous game and current build. I'm very much happy with this week's progress. Although I had planned to launch Breaky this week itself, but due to college exams, I got less time to work on Breaky. So I'll surely be launching it in the next week on Google Play Store. If you like the video, do subscribe to the channel as I make weekly game dev tutorial and develop videos. You can also join our Discord server for quick updates on Breaky, and I'll see you in the next video.